BACE's Bomber Agile Combat Employment. It's the ability of the bomber fleet to exercise our flexibility in getting to anywhere in the world, so any AOR or area of responsibility. It also helps us to demonstrate flexibility in employing combat en route to that AOR or sustaining combat wherever we actually go.
BACE impacts the United States Air Force as a whole and even our adversaries, because now our adversaries have to watch out where we're at all times, because we could be at multiple different bases throughout the entire world with multiple bombers deterring them and whatever we have to do. And not only does it affect them, but it affects us not only with manning, but logistics, equipment, and planning, and getting equipment throughout all throughout those bases. But you know, we're doing more with less, and definitely projecting our combat effectiveness throughout the entirety of the world.
We've used the most minimal amount of equipment, most minimal amount of manpower comparably to our other deployments and our other TDYs. We brought the bare minimal of what we did, we brought the bare minimal of people, and we're still able to accomplish our mission that needed to get done.
We had a lot of partners involved in helping the 23rd Bomb Squadron actually demonstrate this base, from the Logistics Readiness Squadron, from the Comm Squadron, from our medical professionals, as well as the wing leadership was extremely supportive of us. The operators and the air crew were complete professionals. The maintenance team, they made this happen. We had to generate and launch aircraft in negative 10 degree weather, and the air crew, that was tough on us, but it was extremely hard on maintenance. And not only did they get us out here on time, they helped load the mines today, and they helped green all of our jets. The Navy, again, they helped us build the mines, and they built the mines. They didn't help us. They built the mines here at Edwards Air Force Base. They delivered them to us, and they helped our maintenance team actually load our Mark 62s for our mission tomorrow.
Well, the importance of the exercise, I mean, obviously it's important to get this training in, not just for the linemen, you know, on our side for the Navy. It helps us to better have our knowledge for our mines, basically for our buildup and our delivery to the aircrafts. You get the hands-on training for loading them up to be dropped, and it's a really good process for us to see mine-wise, since a lot of stuff we see is just the building of the mines and the shipping out of them, and not really the load-up processes. And it just overall helps to increase our camaraderie between the two branches.
The importance of working with the Navy for this exercise hand-in-hand with the Air Force is now we get to see their processes, they get to see our processes, and we get to come together as, you know, not just the Air Force or there's the Navy. Now it's, we're one team, one fight, trying to accomplish one mission.
Most important was our maintenance support for everything. But again, Edwards was essential, and so was the Navy.